Under the creative direction of Ekindayo Bandele, Hattiloo Theater has developed what we call From the Audience. We will be bringing exciting news and events that are happening in the Black arts community all across the country. I am your host, Stephen Fox, filling you in on up-and-coming events from Brooklyn to Harlem to Chicago to here in Memphis. King Hedley II is underway here at Hattiloo Theater. Come and see Hattiloo Theater's executive and artistic director, Ekindayo Bandele, star in this Pulitzer Prize-winning drama by August Wilson. Look closely, and you might see another familiar face on stage. Tickets range from $14 to $24. Please contact our box office at 901-525-0009. Speaking of August Wilson, the Goodman Theater in Chicago is in the middle of their August Wilson celebration. Concert readings of the landmark Pittsburgh cycle have been produced since the beginning of March and are still going strong. Catch the concert reading of Jitney by Creative Arts on April the 14th. All August Wilson celebration events are free of charge, but reservations are required for many of them. Look below for addresses and contact information. Next, we head to New York City for two events for those who want to experience other elements of the Black arts in Brooklyn. 651 Arts is hosting Treat Yourself on April the 11th at 8 p.m. It's a cocktail mixer for the young professionals and art patrons. Tickets are $40. Call 718-636-4181 for more information. If you're in the mood for some dancing, head to the Harlem Stage Gatehouse for E-Moves, celebrating James Baldwin and Billie Holiday. It runs April the 10th through the 18th on Fridays and Saturdays at 7:30. Tickets are $20. Don't forget to tweet your experiences and use the hashtag EXPHattiLoo. See you next time.